Let's take a look at the first base situation for the Yankees going into 2019. We know what Luke Voit became. They caught lightning in the bottle when they got him from the Cardinals. As for Greg Bird, he had his injury problems, swing problems at the end of the season. So that's where they stand right now. But that, to me, Flash, is probably the biggest question mark position-wise going into 2019.
Yeah, there's no doubt who's going to be the opening day first baseman. And, you know, I think of Greg Bird and the year that he went through, and we just saw the numbers. But his confidence had to take a big-time hit last year. So now as a professional player, you have the whole offseason to prepare for spring training and fight to regain your job. So I think we're going to learn a lot about Greg Bird in spring training because he's going to have to go out there and earn it. And I think you can say that maybe he was given that job a little bit in the past. It feels like with what Luke Voit did, that Greg Bird's going to have to come to spring training and fight to regain a position. We'll see if he can do it.